This building is one of the historical building of 18th century present high up in the Blue Mountains.
Just situated in the heart of OOTY, the Charing Cross.
And proudly located inside the campus of the first building in OOTY, the Stone House.
Before independence, this heritage building was the summer secretariat of the British Madras Presidency.
We salute Mr. John Sullivan, the man who built this heritage building in the 18th century.
And not only that, still today we have the oak trees planted by Lord and Lady Wellington in 18th century.